inside the tow truck here, sit down, waiting on my little man to come out from school. Get out about 1:30. And I don't know what time he does be. The fucking boy has been the last one to come out of school, you know. So, the other day I asked him, I said, Papa, you lock it up good? And he said, what? I said, you lock up the school good? Because I swear to God, he holding the fucking key for the school. He had to make sure he locked it up. Boy be the last brother to come in, come out, you know, but it's a good thing, though. Because, you know, him stay and him help the teacher clean up the class and fix back the chairs. And the first day him tell me, I said, Papa, he said, Dad, sorry for have you waiting. I said, Papa, that's all right. You know, let me wait. You're doing the right thing. Do, you know, I mean, it's like I feel fucking proud. You know what I'm saying? But boy, fucking boy, I don't know. You know, feel good though. You know?